Stand tall, stand tall, stand tall. When I eat, then my bro's gon' eat twice as large. Man, I try to do good, but it's twice as hard. It's like I'm addicted to sinning and losing and not winning. When I start from the beginning and the same place I've been in, same fucking problems, same situations. That boy mad, he broke, man, he looking devastated. It's hard being black and broken, uneducated. That's not to get it mistaken, man, a song dedicated to a real nigga trying to make heaven, but hell raise him. He saying fuck life, they thinking he the hell crazy. They don't know his problems, they don't know what he been through. They swear they understand him, and it's really ain't that simple. That boy steady broke, but they pays no mind. Don't be surprised, now wonder why that boy done crime. I look at people's situations, I could cry sometimes. I look up and thank God I was blessed with rhymes. Not everybody blessed with something, you gotta think sometimes. That boy a cold hustler, only think with dimes. For a whole dime, he'll sell to his own mom. If you sell to your own mom, life's real, you cross the line. But he's standing on the corner looking like a cross of time. That's until that cross of sign turns into a caution sign. But that caution sign turns to a do not walk sign. That chalk line, damn, they left his family crying. They got to leave this man on the pavement dying. And it's too late for them signs, cause his body filled with iron. They can dance, man, it can't be life. This month I done seen a nigga in the casket twice. No more funerals, no more janazas. No more baby fathers, no more bastards. No more crying mothers, we need more laughter. Back to reality, it's never gonna happen. How you watch somebody die, pretend it never happened. Bull was 13 and start carrying around his ratchet. We don't trust life itself, so our life gon' protect us. Fuck that, I shoot a tech in a second. Catch wreck in a second, get you clapped in a second. Before I be another victim of a homicide. Cause I'd rather see his mama cry before my mama cry. Tears falling down her eyes cause our baby ain't alive. Stand tall, stand tall, stand tough.
Let me tell you about this little girl, man.
Let me tell you about this little shorty in the hood, putting pieces together, but they never understood. Yeah, she was misunderstood. Her mom put her up for good, and that explains it all why she was turned out in the hood. But they wouldn't understand, and she couldn't keep a man. She was 16 years old with a baby in her hand, and she probably had a plan just like everybody else. Plan B, now she gotta take care of baby herself. Now she dropping out of school when she don't know what to do, and her family ain't around to tell her what she's supposed to do. And niggas tell her anything she wanna hear, just to sex her crazy. Get her in her underwear. Living in this cold world, she kinda unprepared. Cause she fought for any nigga that get in the air. And some people tried to tell her that that ain't love, but she ain't listen, so she had to find out for herself. She put herself in all that because she sex crazy. And niggas kept coming back cause the sex crazy. Then they did the bird on her, damn, that's crazy. Then she had to chill before she had her next baby. And people started calling her all types of hoes. She can't remember who she slept with the night before. And she lived with her friends and her friends' hoes. Let me tell you the moral of the story and more. She don't know who her baby father is or hers. She felt that her mom put everything before her. Then she felt that she wasn't wanted there. Cold-hearted people talked about her and didn't care. And everywhere she go, all the people just stopped and stare. Being talkative was something she mainly feared. She was there physically, mentally she wasn't there. Cause at the moment she was wishing that she wasn't here. So I could really say it's baby girl, hold your head. You got a child to live for, can't be wishing you were dead. And you can't be stressing about what another nigga said. Cause I believe that one day, baby, you gon' find a man. And he gon' accept you and your child and understand. But until then, I'ma need you to understand. It's bigger and better things than the heart of another man. So shorty, I'ma need you come up with another plan. Between your baby first, forget what they say. Cause I got faith that you gon' make it through at the end of the day. So for the strong girl, I'ma need a moment of silence. Stand tall, and don't be losing your balance. Stand tall, stand tall, stand tall. It's small.